Here you can consider z, x plus 1 equal to z square. Because I told you within square root you should consider z square so that the sum will be easy. That means dx equal to 2z dz and x equal to z square minus 1. So here this is z square root of z, root over z square means z only. And dx equal to 2z dz, z z cancel and x equal to what? Z square minus 1. Now dz by z square minus 1, what is the formula? Log mod z minus 1 by z plus 1 plus c. 1 by 2a, you must have to write, right? A means 1. These two to cancel. Put the value of z. Then your answer, it is in your hand.